I'm from Chennai, where I was caught in a flood. Due to the heavy rain, a lot of rain which we received, till first floor, the water was, like, all the houses were inside the water. After 1 month, we don't know where it went. The aquifer didn't get filled. So it went into the sea, wasted again. People need to be really aware of what's going on in the nature. The underground, it's like a tank. Imagine it as a tank. And you see, you keep on filling it, but you have a hole on the bottom in which the water is leaking. What's the point in filling it when it's wasted? Because deforestation is happening, so we need to plant more trees, so we have to come back to reforestation instead. All this project is about conserving water and filling the aquifer with water. Dig it, put the mud on the other side, and then plant trees. The more we plant trees, the more rain we get, and it's a big cycle. Okay, so the place which I'm standing, it's a bund. So a pit was dug in this side, and all the muds were put here, and people were allowed to walk here so that it becomes strong without any machine. All the water is gathered here, and then it goes underneath, and it increases the water table level. So all the plants here, the trees, they help in keeping the water there. So after the bunds, it's the swale, which is again an important part of saving water. So here it's like we dig a straight line of swale, we plant small saplings on it. So once the water is filled there, the soil in the other side, it's not hard, so it's very smooth. So the water can go into it and it nourishes the soil in the other side. So when the water flows from the other side, it stays here and then overflows and then goes. So it again slows down the soil erosion. At the same time, it helps in getting the water into the ground. And so the thing is, the water will be flowing and then it will come to this basin, which is like this dam, and this dam gets full and it overflows to the other dam, which is over the other side. So it gets into the forest. And so here again, it acts like a pond, like a pool. So the water goes down and again it flows, and then aquifer is nourished with the water. Other places plant, but I feel this is something special because we don't dig a hole and plant the plants. We make a mulch on top of the ground in which the plant is placed.
There's nothing like too much mulch. Mulching is very important because this is a very arid area and the sun is very, very strong here. So if we mulch the tree, we protect it from the sun, and we also enable the tree to benefit from the leaves breaking down and having more nutrients. The sun can dry here down to 46 centimeters below ground. So mulching is super critical to the survival and the growth of the trees.
So how often do we mulch?
We mulch whenever we can see soil. So if we see any soil around the tree, we immediately mulch it. If we can see the soil, then the sun can see the soil as well. And that means that the tree will be dried.
Yeah.
So we should always mulch as much as
yes.
possible.
Yeah.
Mulch much.